I'm glad you found a buyer so quickly and at higher than the asking price. It's just that this feels abrupt.
Just take your time.
Thanks. You know, I was here last night, walking through the rooms, talking to myself. I'm glad to have your company today.
Well, I'm a full-service realtor. If you need someone to listen, I can do that.
Thank you. It's just that I spent most of my life in this house, you know? Hard to say goodbye to it.
I understand. You know, you're lucky, though. This is a cash offer. There aren't going to be any complications. There's no appraisal, no inspections. This is one of the simplest transactions I've ever had. Your buyer only has one condition to close the sale.
What's that?
She insisted on meeting you. I just got a text from the buyer. She's on her way over. I'm going to run to the car, get the hard copies of the documents, and you'll both sign. She'll give you the check. We'll give her the keys. Ah, she loves this house.
Tanya, thank you very much for all your help, but I have to leave.
Oh, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I have a thing, and I totally forgot about it. I know the buyer wanted to meet, but I can just...
Wait, no, the deal depends on it.
Okay, well, she can call, she can email me, but I gotta go.
I came back in to tell you. She's already here.